Welcome back, and greetings to you from Dalton, Georgia. We've made it through Atlanta. I don't know how, but we did. It was just a frickin' mess. Boy, I'll tell you what, that drive through Atlanta just now was way worse than it was the other day. Mostly for the reason and the fact that it's been raining, and I mean pouring. Right now, it's like not even barely sprinkling, I guess it would seem. Just a minute ago, it was torrential. The whole parking lot was just a river. Lightning and thunder. And it's been pretty much torrential for the most part of today's drive. So yeah, Atlanta was just a bitch. And we are on the bypass. I don't want to think what it would have been like trying to go through regular. Just go straight through Atlanta on 75. I don't even want to consider what that would be like. I don't want to consider what that would be like when it's not raining. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. How the hell do I get out of here? Oh, it's a fucking roundabout. Imagine that.
Continue on South Dixie Highway. I-75 north.
Damn. Yeah, so Dalton, Georgia. South Dalton.
On I-75.
We are inching our way up to the Tennessee state line here in Chattanooga again, once again. Yes, we have to make our way through Chattanooga once again. Oh, hopefully it goes well. Atlanta was stressful enough for one day. It was stress-filled, and I'm stressful. Big ass grade at probably 20. have to do after we got to Chattanooga there. We did the other day in the opposite direction. I think I had you in hyperdrive when we went through it.
Must be the
cloud that just came over the parking lot while we were over there in the pilot. Trust me. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I just saw some more lightning too. I don't know. It's a big one. Again, without the rain, no big deal. It's actually somewhat reminiscent of I-5 between, Central California up to Portland or something, or driving up to Kent. It's that same kind of feeling because, a lot of the time it's raining during that drive too once you get up into Oregon, but just because we can't really ever get up to high speed and maintain it. What are you doing, Max? I got him over there in the passenger seat. I don't know what the heck he was doing. He was just trying to like... I don't know what the heck he was doing. He put his ass end off in front of the seat and his ass was in the garbage can. Funny. Yeah, he's like, I'm at it. That one down. Nope. I'm gonna hang out there. Yep, it's been a long day already, I'll tell you. It just has. Gotta go. We'll see y'all later.